I'm Rob Rosenthal, and this is an AskTheLawyers.com legal brief. A woman whose privacy was violated when a peeping Tom photographed her with a cell phone in her dressing room at a big box retailer has been awarded a $50,000 settlement thanks to the efforts of the Bailey Law Firm based in South Carolina. The perpetrator placed his phone under the door of the dressing room, took photographs, and then fled the scene. He was never identified or caught, but the woman suffered from emotional distress and harm. Attorney Tyler Bailey is the founder of Bailey Law Firm, and he says this case shows how important it is for businesses to ensure the safety of their customers. He says, quote, "This case is important because far too often business owners attempt to evade any responsibility when third parties commit crimes that harm their patrons, despite having knowledge that their patrons are at risk." He continues, "Results like this demonstrate that business and property owners can be held accountable in South Carolina if it can be established that they knew or should have known that they created an unreasonable risk of harm that the victim suffered." Attorney Bailey and his staff at Bailey Law Firm are devoted to pursuing justice and accountability for those who have been injured or harmed due to the misconduct and negligence of others. To get the best information and choose a lawyer that lawyers choose, visit AskTheLawyers.com. This has been an AskTheLawyers.com legal brief. I'm Rob Rosenthal.